Today, let's learn how to make a big batch of cold brew for the whole crew. Start with an 8-to-1 ratio of water to coffee. We'll add 190 grams of coarse ground coffee to a liter and a half of water. Stir to wet all the grounds and let sit at room temperature for 12 hours. Then pour into a storage vessel through a mesh strainer lined with a cheesecloth. Serve over ice or store in the fridge for up to 1 week.